Buford brought home his report card. Buford was proud as could be. At last he had passed to the third grade, and Buford is just 20.